G'day everyone, I'm Jazza and...
I'm on. Hi!
I'm here with my lovely wife, Mrs. Jazza, who some of you will recall was with me when we looked at the DIY life hacks.
This is a bit different for me because usually when I come and do something like this with you, I've found the things.
That's true.
And I've seen them before.
Well, neither of us has... No words.
Neither of us has seen
the entries you guys made, because we invited you to make your own DIYs. Now, you are the expert among us of the DIYs on Facebook.
Oh, I watched.
Yeah.
I was like...
Every time I look over at you, like scrolling through your Facebook feed, it's not even just scrolling. You'll stop and be like, "That's the worst cake I've ever seen."
I see all sorts of things that I just realize that I'm watching. I'm like, why am I watching someone do this DIY swimming pool?
I don't know why you're watching it either.
No.
It's very weird. But we're going to entertain ourselves today and pick some winners, because we're going to pick three winners who will win the HS611 Huion digital drawing tablet. There's been quite a lot of entries, but I've looked away every time I've seen them on Twitter, because I genuinely don't like to see entries until we get to experience it all together.
Kicked a bucket. I was so excited, I kicked something under the table. Let's get going.
DIY with Jazza. Let's see what people have been bloody doing. Made solar system for my daughter's bedroom out of Christmas ornaments. That's cool.
That's very cool.
That is very cool. What is this? If you're still not convinced, I put a scope on it for accuracy.
Is that a gun?
It's a hot glue gun with a I think you can drink while you're hot glued, and you can be extra accurate.
It's very multifunctional.
Yeah.
Well, no, it's held backwards. I take it back. It's very multi. I'm not sure it would be functional.
Very multi.
It's very multi.
This is Jazza, 2020. I made a paintbrush from my own hair. I tried making a brush out of hair, and this is better.
This is better than yours.
It's sort of charming. Yep. A little icky too, though. Mm-hmm. Human hair paintbrush.
Well, it's all right if it's your own hair.
That's true.
Not so great if it's
someone else's. Depends where the hair's from. You asked, so I delivered. Oh, we got the black and white.
Marvelous.
This is great.
He can't be saying, I love the expression. And he's got a glue
gun. Hot glue. Around.
He's glued the table.
I like there's an actual hairbrush there.
He's using straws.
I'm glued and put the straws together. This is baby.
Wait.
Of course, yep, we got.
He's combining.
Oh my god. It's a hot glue baby arm straw hairbrush.
But no,
with a face!
You can use the face.
Where's
the
face?
Back. Love me. Love that.
That is amazing.
That
problem solved.
You should be so happy with that. Your hair will never look so good.
I love how he used an actual hairbrush to trace to make his hairbrush. The perfect pair of glasses. Is that hot glue? That's hot glue.
Oh no, I've lost my prescriptions wrong and I can't see anymore.
Yep,
glue can make
solved.
You see anything. Or not. Maybe things are too ugly in your world and you would rather not see.
If you have fond memories of that one time you had Vaseline over your eyes and liked the look, but you don't want to put Vaseline on your eyes for the discomfort element.
It's a permanent solution. I wouldn't have to see your face. No,
joking. Made a useful headphone stand with minimal damage to my wall.
What? Isn't that a sword?
Yeah, it's a sword.
Is the sword sticking in the wall?
I think it's sticking in the wall. That's a pretty cool headphone stand though. Made this with my 3D pen for my painting mug. I can get excess water off my brush and clean them after I'm done painting really easy.
Scrubby.
That's actually practical. Well done. I once made a fireplace out of foam so Santa could come down the chimney.
Oh, that's cute.
Do you have a phone? Do you play ukulele? If answered yes to both, then listen closely. A common issue with ukuleles is they aren't portable. Get your handy dandy glue gun and add it to your phone and boom, you have a ukaphone. The hell is that?
What's that?
It is a little concerning. What's up, Jazza? His role-playing table, me and a couple of friends DIY'd together. Oh, it's a TV. You turn the princess case into like a monster mouth case. That's pretty cool. Ask and you shall receive. This is you've used the brush on the back. This is another mashup.
Oh, it's like a...
Yeah.
You can brush or you can talk.
They actually did that to their phone case. Well done. And you can do it yourself at home, folks. Try this at home. Don't blame us. Blame Kira. Do you like to hot glue...
I'm going to read this one because you're not great.
Okay.
Do you like hot glue random stuff together? Oh, two.
No.
Do you
like? It's not so easy when the pressure's on.
Do you like to hot glue random stuff together? Well, now you can give hot glue random stuff on the go. I'm doing
so badly. It's not so easy.
Okay. Simply hot glue your hot glue gun to your phone case, and boom, you've got yourself a hot glue gun to use wherever you want.
There it is. There's our hot glue case. How do they hot glue the gun to something? I don't understand how that happens physically. Do you like glue and go, then there's no reapplying. There's got to be a life hack to make that
easier. There's glue guns.
Why spend money on figures when you could sit down in an unventilated area for hours stuffing hot glue fumes? These are hot glue sculptures. They're actually good. Really good. Only have one straw needing a second one. Guess what you can make a straw out of, guys? Hot glue!
Oceans look nicer with that floating around in it instead of ocean plastics.
Oh, this is a good one, because if you don't Barbie. Have a brush handle,
you can use the leg.
There's no brush in there. That's entirely glue and Barbie.
If you don't have a hairbrush.
It's sort of an elegant version.
It is. Oh, I like the angry Jazza insert. How's that in there? Is that like paper?
It's wonderful, whatever it is.
It's like a dish stand or something. Mm-hmm. Two of those, mm-hmm. cardboard box, mm-hmm. and you got yourself a holder for your pencils and your pens. That's pretty cool. I'd use that. Paint cardboard box, bit of hot glue, bing bang boom, you're done. It's beautiful. Bit of a baby face to garnish the side. Bing bang boom bang boom. This is a bag I made from duct tape. And use it with all my swimming stuff.
That is funny, because that is a bag that my father would love.
Oh, your dad loves duct tape.
Yep, he'd be like, yep.
How would he feel about a duct tape wallet? I could make him like a duct tape wallet for his birthday.
He'd love that.
Be into that?
Anything, he thinks it's solves
I could make like problem. a little duct tape pouch where he can pull duct tape out and apply it to things.
Definitely.
I feel like there's a DIY in there. Have a drinking problem? Problem solved. Use your empty drinks to create some ambient lighting while you do your drinking.
Yeah, I'm not sure it solves the problem.
Then you light more rooms, and then eventually you open up a lighting company, boutique.
You're just shedding light on the problem.
My daughter's a huge fan of the show. Wanted to make a cell phone case.
Oh, that's cute. Look at you with your
little
eyeball.
What's it got? An eye on it? And what's the rest of it? What's that stuff?
I want to say glitter.
Yeah. Oh, well done.
Oh, we've got a duct tape wallet!
That's no! My dad.
Someone already did it. And it's magnificent. I have a template. I can just copy that.
That.
There's your dad's birthday present
right
there.
My dad's ideal wallet.
I mean, I think my wallet needs a bit of duct tape.
It's falling apart. I've had it for 13 years. That's not a hole for easy access. It's just a hole because it...
For context, I have bought him new wallets. He refuses them.
Because this is my favourite wallet. I've got this and it's precious to me.
Precious!
My 11-year-old decorating a nursery using age-old hack of stamping all the leaves with a potato. Ah, have you ever done that?
Yes.
Yeah, it's effective. Potato art.
Aww.
I feel like there's a video in that.
Yeah.
Let me know in the comments. Potato stamp, potato sculpture, mashed potato sculpture.
Ooh.
Oh, we got a video. I love the video. Squeezing hot glue onto the balloon in a very dimly lit room. I think this person needs to drink more. That's a powerful hot glue gun. I need a better hot glue gun.
What are you going to make with it?
This. It's a little brush holder.
Yeah.
And you can, that's amazing.
This person has been pretty faithful to the...
Well done.
To the concept. Yep. I like that. Wait. That is hand.
There's a video. They made a YouTube video.
Today we'll be making a phone case slash hairbrush out of Savage Baby. So I used some moldable wax, made it into the shape of...
Moldable wax.
This is art.
They make like
inspired proper, by DIY. This is someone who's really just like gone, I'm gonna make this my own.
Oh, it's a phone case. I thought it was a hairbrush. That's... Oh, it's a slide out handle to turn it into a hairbrush. Wow. Innovation. That's amazing.
Very good. And look at her hair. Her hair looks
incredible.
Amazing.
Yeah, well maintained by wax sculpted baby hands. I like the variety of colors of tortured baby hands. Dirty dishes. What do we do? So we're chopping up toothpicks. Hot glue.
A knife and fork.
Oh boy.
Missing
Please cutlery. Use it. I want to see how this goes. That looks delicious. And it works!
Genius.
You can't argue with results. Mm. Oh, here we go. Keep losing your cup. Use duct tape to... Is that how your dad holds onto his drink?
Duct tape.
Hey! Install two pop sockets on the back of your phone and you can wrap your headphones around it. That's actually not stupid. It's a little stupid. So we have decided...
Yay!
On three winners.
I'm so excited.
Do you want to take it? We'll take it in turns. Shall we present the first one?
All right. The first winner is...
Drum roll, please.
Vincent Hodds.
We particularly like, yeah.
And his video
great
was
presentation.
Amazing.
Thoroughly.
His hair looks so good.
Tracing around the... that was
he sacrificed nearly... Would risk sacrificing his kitchen bench.
Yeah.
Like, that's commitment.
A lot of time and effort was put into this one. So, round of applause for Vincent.
Vincent, well done, Vincent.
All right, our second winner, drum roll please, is Hussein Salim 2004.
Yay! With the wallet my dad would love.
Yep. It's just, and it was providence. Is providence like serendipity or is it like a place?
The protective care of God or of nature as a spiritual power.
Yeah, that describes the wallet.
That is the protective care of nature. Oh God.
Thank you to our live studio audience. Just kidding. COVID-19, social distancing. Not us, but married. So you can't escape. Last but not least, drum roll please. Emily
at Starry Venom.
Amazingly sculpted, well presented, great video.
Yeah.
The outcome
was spectacular, and her hair looked so good after she used it.
I like how you've gone all the way. Like, you've shown start to finish how to make something really creative. It's hilarious. It's also quite clever. Very innovative. The handle insert.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Yep. Truly multifaceted.
You can do it yourself. And that's what it's all about, isn't it? DIYs. Doing it yourself. Even if it makes you question why. So all of our three lucky winners will be winning the HUMAN HS611. So thank you everyone who entered, who hasn't shown up on this video or who has and thoroughly entertained us and the community. So thank you also for... can you finish it up for me?
So thank you all for entering. We really appreciate it. Love to see all your entries. It was really exciting. Until next time, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, hit the bell and... we'll see you later.
That'll do.
That was my version.
There are other videos over there, but that'll do. Good job.
Other videos? Did I forget that? There are other videos that you can click.
It's fine. Don't worry.
They're somewhere there.
No, it's fine.